catch.
So is the year.
Sam, come here.
Where'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman.
That's Avery's alias.
Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing...
sideways.
What is that?
My God. You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time. Yeah, look at that.
Let's see what we got. Crypt.
A crypt? Hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
One of the old monks wrote this. Oh, gang's all here. Is this a door? Looks like a door.
I don't see a way to open it, though. What are these star symbols?
Jesus. Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief.
Guest is on the right.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Isn't that something?
The light's coming from the other side of the wall.
Let's see here. Hey, here we go.
I think you got that one. Oh, connect the dots.
That looks right.
Nathan, that's it. You got it. Looks like a constellation.
Yeah. That's Libra. The scales of justice.
That's an interesting choice for a bunch of pirates.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Wrong treasure.
Shush. Well, nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but... look, you see those crosses?
Yeah. Hey, is that a cave right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, let's not keep him waiting. They opened the gate up there.
Oh, good, because that's the way we gotta go. I follow my lead.
Anything heard from the scout party uphill?
Nothing. You think we have guests?
Aren't our wish. The storm's been messing with the radios. They're practically useless. If we don't hear back from them soon, I'll go check in with them.
Right, heads up. Oh.
I can't believe he got away.
Apparently, she tossed him out of a 5-story window.
And he survived. Jesus. Guy should count his blessings.
That auction was fully guarded. Oh,
not by shoreline. No, not by our boys.
All I'm saying is, let's not underestimate these guys.
Let's not make them into something they're not either. Hey?
Good year.
or something.
Wait. What's that? Nothing.
Oi, fan out.
Okay, I think we're clear.
Well, that could have gone better.
We're still breathing. That's good enough.
Just get that cable.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Go.